Hey guys, so I got these beautiful permanent keratin extensions right before the festive season started, and they lasted me about 3 months. And it typically depends on the growth of your hair actually.
We need a touch-up for them in about 3 months because they come down, so you of course have to put them back up. It's a myth when people say that they damage hair. See, there's little wear and tear, of course, which happens with all hair, not just these or normal hair. So yeah, a little bit here and there is okay. They were intact otherwise. So they blended really well. People didn't realize until somebody really wanted to check how they are glued together. They just look like a part of your real hair. They were really taken care of well, so mine will be used for about 4 times. That's what the team here says.
I'm currently on a break from them. I'm taking care of my hair in the meantime, getting a lot of oil massage, hair spas, regular home treatments, and then I'm ready for my next hair extension. I'm thinking to do it right before a holiday maybe, or some very, very important occasion. It's like an addiction for me now.